browser identification based on detecting the user agent string is unreliable and is not recommended, as the user agent string is a user configurable. For example, Opera 6 Plus allow user to set the browser identification string by a menu. Microsoft Internet Explorer use the Windows registry. Safari and iCab allow user to change the browser user agent string to predefined Internet Explorer or Netscape string via a menu. But that is not matter. Today I'll collect user information with my Spark framework. Our new version of Spark framework 1.05 has done this. Now download the Spark framework 1.05. I will link this framework in this video description.
Look at that. Index is our HTML templates. And main.js is our JavaScript file. Now link main.js file inside in index.php file. Open main.js file. Import Spark module class file. Link connection.js. Our class name is connection. Now define class name. Use the getUser function. I will set getUser function inside the console log option. Now open browser. Press F12 for console option. Check the console. Browser reload. Look at that. Their browser is our browser name Firefox, and cookie set where the cookie is active, then there is a cookie result is true, otherwise false. Device, that is our device. If I will use operating system Windows, then then replace Windows. Otherwise, if we use operating system Linux, then replace a device type is Linux. The language they are defined which language I use. We use English language. And platform where save the browser data. Our browser app install Windows 32 driver. And success, if the request is success, this array define one true and second one is error message or success message.